Physical body basis of all forms is the basis of all manifested life, and the expression of the essential non-separateness of all life. The astral or desire body, sometimes called the emotional body, is the effect of the interplay of desire and its sensitive response upon the self at the center, and the resultant effect, in that body, is experienced as emotion and as pain and pleasure and the other pairs of opposites. In these two bodies, the etheric and astral bodies, 90% of the cause of physical disease and troubles is to be found. 4. The mental body, with as much of the jitter mind stuff which an individual human unit can use and impress, constitutes the core of the series of mechanisms of the disposal of the soul. At the same time, let it not be forgotten that these four constitute one mechanism. 5% of all modern disease originates in this body or state of consciousness, and here I wish to enunciate the truth of the constant reiteration by certain special rules that the mind is the cause of all sickness is not as yet a fact. A million years hence, when the focus of human attention has shifted from the emotional nature to the mind, and when men are essentially mental as today they are essentially emotional, then the causes of disease must be sought in the mind realm. They are today to be found, except in a few rare cases, in lack of vitality or in too much stimulation, and in the realm of feeling, of desires thwarted or overindulged, and in moods, suppressions, or expressions of the deep-seated longings, irritations, secret delights, and the many hidden impulses which emanate from the desire life of the subject. This urge to be into the past first of all growth, and is building the outer physical response apparatus, and is today forcing a mechanism that has been constructed essentially for physical ends to serve more subjective purposes. This again produces trouble, and only when man realizes that within the outer physical sheath there exist other bodies which